Once you've completed the coil helper airbag install, ensure you inflate the airbag to 20 psi. That's an important process of the bedding in and allows the airbag to take the shape of the coil spring.